Yeah, come closer. Go ahead.
All right, this is Indio, the Swagger Man, saying, hey, what's going out there, world? You know, just here, still doing my thing, representing the old school R&B, you know, the classics, you know what I mean? That kind of voice still exists. So I'm here with my brother, Christopher Taylor, Mr. Taylor Snipe, and we're just broadcasting that I'm still alive.
All right, man. How you feeling today? How's your energy?
I'm trying to get it going. I'm trying to get it spiraling. You got me up early in the day. I'm usually knocked out.
What kind of music are you? Do you perform?
Well, you know, I perform all genres of music, basically from classical R&B to theatrical to rock and roll.
All right, listen, as far as the young people are concerned, what kind of message are you trying to deliver with your through your music?
Well, the message that I'm trying to deliver is music is something to soothe the souls with good vibrations instead of the vibrations of negativity that causes us to react in violent situations to harm ourselves. That's the program out. It's just hoochie, pimp, gang banging, you know, all of that. You know, we gotta kind of balance it. That there's things that soothes your soul, and messages, things that's really going on, like the Marvin Gaye's would express what's going on in the world today. You know, because a lot of us, as color, so-called colored people, we're in a situation of the '70s. Basically, it's we deal with. Racism, it still exists, it's alive, it's not going nowhere, it's here, and the plot is to continue, it's for us, it's for genocide,
mm-hmm.
Sending messages of, what can I say, without offending, same genders on same genders, which causes us not to basically multiply, not to continue to have children. If man and woman is not loving each other and being enemy, therefore we're not together to still build a strong nation that we have to. So all these messages of, once again, not to offend bisexual, all these gays, and whatever you're doing, I'm not knocking what you do, but understand what the program really is. It's to make us not continue to multiply, to create a genocide.
Degrade our women and ourselves.
Degrade our women and ourselves. And
right.
Like that.
Absolutely.
So
absolutely.
I'm a man that in the past of my life was a very negative individual that knows. So I'm able to preach and tell what's positive and negative.
All right, yo, I don't want to put you on the spot or nothing, but you want to get the audience a little sample of Wise Up? Because,
when it's too high in the sky, you can't even see it.
It's too high in the sky, you can't even see it. That's the Most High God when I say that. Won't you wise up? It's a song. I haven't sung that in a while, so the lyrics.
All right, so go to Everything Must Change.
Well, Everything Must Change, of course, is Everything Must Change. Things can't stay the same, oh no. No matter what they do, things are gonna change someday soon. No matter if you're black,
bo.
No matter if you're white, it's time to love each other. Cause everything is gonna change.
Yo, you be eating them tunes up like breakfast cereal, man. That's what's up, man.
Yeah, I sing it like I talk.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You are definitely a dynamic singer, man.
Right.
A number one.
Right. Thanks a lot. And, even that message, everything must change. Things can't stay the same. The way the iniquity, the struggle, the pressure, who's coming in office, new president that wants to take away all kinds of benefits. Social Security, to continue to oppress, to president. Everybody vote for Obama.
Yeah. Obama. Absolutely.
He even had a change camp.
Yep. You know? Yep.
Obama.
We should be sending this song to him.
Right. Yeah, definitely. That song, once it's recorded, yeah, we definitely need to send that to him before this campaign is over. Hopefully it gets to him and he plays it.